This is what happens when you frustrate your opponent defensively.
You see a little bit of judo there inside the penalty area. Referee just let the players go and wrestle each other.
And the funny thing is that your opponent will act like she's the one who got hurt.